to kick us off. Latifa Nakasi starting on the ball, and he started us off, the influenced the game from the technical area. But Nakasi already on the flanks trying to release trying to release Latifa Nakasi.
Uganda Matters has maintained her second position after defeating defending champions Shield Corporate 2-0 in the FUFA Women's Super League. Catherine Nagadia gave the visitors the lead in the 41st minute of the game as the first half ended 1-0.
Uganda Matters have a chance now. Catherine Nagadia places the ball rightly into the back of the net.
In the 66th minute of the second half, Nagadia scored the second goal of the game that gave her side a vital win that saw her team bagging maximum points on the day. Uganda Matters moved to 22 points and are still second on the log behind table leaders Kampala Queens, that has never lost a single game. The league resumes tomorrow Sunday with four games on card. Kampala Queens versus Makerere University, Rinzeses versus Olila High School, Kawempe Muslim Ladies versus Lady Doves FC, while Asubo Gafford entertains GCU Lady Cardinals. Kampala Queens FC stays on top on the log with 33 points, Uganda Matters High School Lubaga 22 points, and GCU Lady Cardinals with 17 points.
Uganda Matters, and doing the series now, Nakasi Latifa doing what she has been doing throughout the game, but being held off. But as we witness a free kick being taken here, but the goalkeeper puts her gloves to it, and a rebound for this game to come to an end. It has been very impressive. It has been